got this message last week, and I was surprised. I'm truly devoted to knowing more and doing more complicated projects, but I kinda demotivate when I see people like you doing so much better stuff at that age. My channel's goal is to motivate and inspire you to learn more complicated things and grow in the industry. So I decided to make that short video to once again answer the questions like how do you keep going, where do you get inspiration, etc. The answer is, I struggle too. YouTube is not my job, so my priorities are obvious. If I need to fully dedicate myself to work, I will. May turned out very stressful for me. We had a lot to deliver, and I ran into a situation when I had to spend several nights in studio. I worked all day, worked all night, worked next day, then went home to sleep, and then repeat next day. Hardcore mode. My eye is still twitching. During render times, I planned several YouTube videos, and in particular the tracking tutorial I published recently. I had perfect sequence in mind, but that sequence included sunny weather, golden hour, drama, and all that stuff. All these weeks I was working in studio, weather was absolutely brilliant. Sunny, golden hours, summer at its best. At the day when I was ready to shoot my tutorial content, weather completely changed. Rain, overcasted days, iconic British weather. I was extremely disappointed, to say the least, and things started to fall apart. I quickly tried to come up with a new scenario, but nothing came to my head. I was mentally exhausted, and of course, I faced a creative block. I made a video about that. The video is called How Not to Burn Out. You might want to watch it, people are saying it's helpful. But I didn't follow my own advices. I haven't published any videos on YouTube for a while, and I wanted to do something about it. My desire to do something, to create something, was so strong that I ignored common sense. I thought, okay, if I can't shoot what I initially planned, I will completely change the idea. If it's raining, I'll shoot at night and we'll make something cool out of it. And yeah, night city lights, they look awesome and on a wet asphalt. And I prepared all the assets, prepared all the gear, prepared some fancy looking CG cars with water drops on them, because it's raining, of course, there should be water drops on them. But when I came out at night, there was no rain and everything was absolutely dry. So shots came out ish, and I was even more sad. So I failed again. After that, I finally realized that there is no point trying and I have to stop for a while. Even bloody weather is telling me that. And I stopped. I spent time with family, I spent time with friends, took some very nice photos, filmed lovely sunset while flying the drone, watched my favorite YouTubers' videos, and had a good time. Later, I decided to simplify the tutorial, and it came out like you've seen it. If you haven't, check it out, link is there. What I'm trying to say here, if you struggle, you're not alone. And that message I showed you in the beginning, if someone's work demotivates you or makes you feel sad, I think you need a break too. My ultimate goal, guys, is to charge you with desire and passion to learn. So yeah, if it seems like you're the only one struggling, it's not true. Everyone struggles. People burn out because of overworks. People face creative blocks because they're trying to do too many things at once. People struggle because of a lot of reasons. It happens to me, it happens to others. Just stop for a moment and chill. Peace.